The judges are here. Tatsudu Achnasad Orchim. Welcome to the freshman Shiria hallway. We hope you enjoy your stay.
In the first chapter of Pirkei Avot, Shimon HaTzadik teaches us the following. Also Shad Devarim HaOlam Amed. Al HaTorah, Al HaVodah, V'Al Gimil Chasadim. The world stands on three pillars. Torah, the service of God, and acts of kindness. As you see in front of you, we have depicted the three pillars that holds up the world. Chesed, as our main theme, is in the center.
Not only does Chesed hold up the world, but it is a prominent theme in the Torah. The Gemara in Masechet Zota teaches the following idea. The beginning of the Torah consists with the acts of kindness, and the end of the Torah also consists of the acts of kindness. At the beginning of the Torah, God performs a kindness by providing Adam and Chava clothing after they ate from the Eitz HaDa'as. At the end of the Torah, God performs a kindness by providing Moshe Rabbeinu with a burial.
As acts of Chesed book in the Torah, it is as if the entire Torah is defined by this idea of Chesed. We as God's creations can look towards God as our role model for how to be kind to our fellows. So many of our ancestors exhibited this basic quality of Chesed. Let's start from the beginning. Please join us in the tent.
Wait, God, hold on, the judges are here. We will continue this prophecy later. Hello, judges. I am Avraham Avinu. Please come into my tent. I am sure you guys are tired, so please take a seat, relax. Feel free to wash your feet in the basin. I'm sure they're very dirty with the paint from the halls of the murals. You guys can come in.
Avram, I am about to destroy the city of Sodom, since they are evil.
What? You can't destroy them. Maybe there are some righteous people there. I can't believe this. I can't believe God actually brought all this destruction. All these human lives, people created in the image of God, now are gone, forever. It's so sad. Look at all the fire.
The next story about Chesed in Tanakh centers around finding a wife for Yitzchak. As Avraham's servant is on his search for the proper woman, Rivka approaches him, offering him water along with water from his camels. Rivka performs an act of chesed, and that quickly makes her the perfect choice for Yitzchak.
Here is some water for you and your camels.
We now travel farther along in time to the times of the Shoftim. Naomi, from the family of Elimelech, lost her husband and sons while living in exile in Moab. As she prepares to return to Israel, she tells her daughter-in-laws to stay behind. However, Ruth will not budge. Amecha ami ve'elokecha elokai. Your nation is my nation, and your God is my God. Ruth remains steadfast in her commitment to her mother-in-law, Naomi, and travels back with her to Israel.
Ruth is not the only character in the story that performs a great act of chesed. Boaz, the relative of Naomi's deceased husband, provides for her and Naomi as he lifts them out of poverty. He performs a mitzvah of peah, leket, and shechecha, in which the field owners are commanded to leave a part of their crops for the poor. Ruth is now able to collect food for her and Naomi to eat.
Furthermore, Boaz marries Ruth and continues the family line. A few generations later, David HaMelech is born from this line and becomes the king of Israel. This trait of chesed is passed along and defines the Davidic dynasty.
But Rabbi Siner, why do we still care about this building that was destroyed thousands of years ago?
Chevra. Chevra. This is not just about a building. This is because our people did not care about each other. Unfortunately, we as a people did not always follow in the wake of our ancestors, of Avraham, of Rivka, of Rus, who always displayed chesed. The Gemara in Maseches Yuma explains that the Beis HaMikdash was destroyed because of sinas chinam, of baseless hatred between our people. Our lack of chesed towards one another led to the Roman invasion, the flames, and the ultimate destruction of our beautiful menorah, which is displayed here, and the Aron Kodesh, which was hidden away from us, and we don't know where it is to this day.
Fortunately, even as we are in Galut, the Jewish people have maintain aspects of chesed which combat the sinat chinam that brought on the korban. Every step that we take in performing acts of chesed bring us one step closer to the future redemption. The Jewish heritage is filled with mitzvot that embody acts of chesed.
Welcome to the 9th grade tzedakah box. As you enter the top lid, please watch your step. You are currently inside of the metal walls of the tzedakah box. Giving charity is one way that we perform chesed. We give money to so many amazing causes. Hanging over on this wall over here, you can see many organizations that our community needs and money and tzedakah to support them.
Over here on this pyramid are the Rambam's 8 levels of tzedakah. Each level highlights the different ways in which one can perform the mitzvah of tzedakah. The ultimate way to do this mitzvah is to help someone find a job so that they do not need to be given funds from the outside.
Coming to our hospital.
For example, Bikur Cholim, or visiting the sick, is something that we do to exhibit our loving kindness for one another. In the toughest times, we show that we care for each other and we wish them well. Everyone, please keep this patient in mind in your tefillot. As you can see, he is undergoing a very, very crucial head replacement surgery.
Another mitzvah that falls under the category of chesed is hachnasat kala, in assisting a chatan and kala to get married and in joining in their celebration. Here we have depicted a beautiful chuppah scene in which guests are participating in the special mitzvah of marriage.
Mazel
tov! Woo!
Why is it working?
Thanks, Mike.
Come forward. Learning from our ancestors and from our Jewish traditions, the freshman class of 2018 have involved ourselves in many acts of chesed. Depicted in this section are the various opportunities that our grade has participated in the periodic chesed days. On the walls and tables are pictures of chesed of our chesed days.
Hi, freshmen. For those of you who do not know, my name is Rabbi Shulman, and I am the head of chesed at Frisch. There's going to be a chesed day, and there are three groups going to do three different things.
Rabbi Shulman, can I switch groups? I hate old people. It's so awkward, and I never know what to say.
I can't go to a cemetery. I'm a Kohen.
It's not fair that they get to go to Chickie's afterwards.
Hi. Thank you for coming to the Masbia Soup Kitchen. Today, you'll be preparing vegetables at these two tables. And here, you'll be eating them. Let's keep going.
Friendship Circle Camp was so fun today.
Yeah, it was so nice to do such a chesed.
Today, we will be going to a senior citizen center.
Thank you, Frisch students, for coming and spending the morning with us.
We were happy to meet you, too.
Thanks to the various chesed programming in Frisch, and on the last four incredible days, chesed has become the heartbeat of our grade. On the wall, you can see various quotes from our grade members on what chesed means to them.
As a grade, we have decided to take on our own Sharia Chesed project. We have all brought in packages of food in order to donate to Temple Shabbos, an organization dedicated to providing Shabbat meal to those in need. We have depicted the Temple Shabbos shelves of donated food as they make their way from being packaged to delivered to an anonymous recipient in need.
Please help us to keep this chesed drive going next week by bringing in more canned and food and closed food items to our grade dean office. We hope that every little act of chesed that we have taken as a freshman grade will help bring the Mashiach.
We will now enter a time machine to see what the future would look like if we continue in our path of kindness.
Welcome to the future redemption, which has been in our dreams and prayers for so long. In front of you all is the wall of the Beit HaMikdash. Although this is only a small part of a much larger building, this wall is in the middle of being built by the class of 2018 as we continue to do chesed and mitzvot. Each stone has a picture of a member of our grade, highlighting our individual acts that have contributed to the final geula. Every act of kindness builds up one more stone. Our tefillah is that we, along with the entire Am Yisrael, should continue in our paths of chesed and make this future vision become a present reality.
Please join us during chesed to rebuild the Beit HaMikdash.
On behalf of the entire freshman grade, we want to thank the administration and faculty here at Frisch for this incredible week. We were able to not only learn about the lessons of Chesed, we were able to live them. The hallways, stamps, videos, songs were only able to come together because we came together. We can't wait for the next 3.5 years as we continue to learn and grow as the class of 2018.
Fresh what?
Freshman!
Fresh what?
Freshman! Fresh what?